The Student Employee of the Year recognizes a student worker who has gone above and beyond the call of duty for their on-campus job. Nominees demonstrate outstanding work ethic, professionalism, and exhibits high quality of work.
So it's been really rewarding to work in my position, mainly because it has been a student position on campus, and I am a mother of three children. So to be able to work on campus during school hours has been just spectacular for me. My biggest takeaway, I have really learned what it means to be a leader. When I joined this lab, it was amazing. I took this position over from Megan Bronner last year, and I was just amazed at how gracefully she handled everything, mistakes that people made. I made a really big mistake doing some XP cleanup, and I felt so bad. I literally had nightmares about it that night. And she was so gracious. She was like, no, it's totally fine. Like, not a big deal, even though I know it put a tremendous amount of work back on her plate. And just the grace and the forgiveness that everybody in this lab has been so wonderful. And it has taught me to analyze situations and give people more grace and to understand what it means to just want everybody around you to succeed and what it means to be a better teacher and a better leader and to just be so much more understanding of those around you.
Yeah, so I wanted to chime in here a little bit. They asked me to say some of the things that I've appreciated about having you in the lab. I'll try to do it without crying. but I've just been so impressed with you. You've done such a great job managing the lab. One of the things that's so important is that you are so reliable and responsible and organized and efficient, and you do such high quality work. And importantly, like, you critically evaluate things. You don't just mindlessly enter data. Like, you notice when things are, you know, could be askew. Ashley is incredibly motivated and driven, and she's going to be going to graduate school this fall in the Medical Science Laboratory program at Heritage University, and she has a very bright future ahead of her. So it's been my pleasure to nominate you.
This is the perfect segue to let you know, Ashley, that you actually are the award winner for the Student Employee of the Year. So we are so excited for you.
Thank you. And thank you for nominating me, Dr. Cheek. I cannot thank you enough for everything that you have given me. Like, I honestly don't think I would be where I am without all the help and leadership that you have given me over these last couple of years. So, like, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you. Well, and it's especially emotional because Ashley's going to be leaving us. So it's going to be, we'll see what happens, but I'm definitely going to miss you. And I'm just so excited for all the work you're going to do in the future. Like, I just know you're going to do great.
Hey, congratulations, Ashley.
Thank you.